I decided to show you guys a couple of cool games that you guys can use for your holiday party this year. We are going to come back 10 times harder. This was last year, but these are a couple of games that you guys can do this year that are very, very fun and very, very cool. And this year, we're going to top it off. So check out the video. It's a short little video, but we just wanted to show a recap of what we did for last year's holiday party. And then this year, we're going to show you what we're popping with. See you guys in the next video. Day 6. This is a quick little drinking game. So as you guys can see, there are shot glasses all around the table. So some have juice, some have water, some have shots, and they're kind of mixed with the same color. So you'll have the drinks, like a pop and a liquor the same color, a water and a liquor the same color. That way you'll tap up, but you don't know what you're picking. You just have to keep going. My sister kind of didn't understand the game. She was going too fast and just picking them up, so I don't know how she sustained herself. But as you can see, we all tapped out.
Play this at your Christmas party this year.
You ready for the show?
Hey, it's on.
We always number one when you get up.
They ain't think Greek was coming home.
Calling all the raiders to the front. Get ready for the show. I'm always number one when I'm at the front.
Play this at your Christmas party this year.
About to catch another fight. Girl, about to make him want to bite. This one I have a good night. This one I have a good night. Oh, no, no. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You can have anybody, any money, mo.
Whatever you do, just stay true and show passion. When you talk, be precise.
I took a flight for the paddock. You said, be all so dramatic, I guess. Anything you want, boy, forget it. You just make me feel. I took a chance that you love me.
This is the night we burn stage as we talk.
So hi everyone, so I will be coming to you guys with new mixes and new stuff that I will be adding to my menu. Most of these drinks and most of these stuff that I'm adding to my menu will be on our catering services. So I will be doing two drinks from our new menu. These are some of the drinks that you guys will be seeing on our menu that will always be on our menu are the Boss Mimosa. We'll always have the Boss on the Birthday Girl Mocktail. Boss Up is another drink, and the Boss Up Pina Colada. I'm going to be showing you guys two of the drinks. One of the drinks I'm going to show you guys today is a Boss Mimosa. You guys can have for an everyday drink, nothing too strong. And then I'm going to be showing you guys a birthday cocktail that I'm going to be making for you guys today. Hopefully you guys enjoy and stay tuned. First, you're going to take 1 ounce of orange juice or any type of flavoring that you want. This one I have is peach citrus. And once you do that, you're going to add in your ice cubes. I usually have tongs, but I don't have tongs today. Okay. And then all you're gonna do, okay, is for your champagne of choice to the top, and there you guys, bubbly bubbly, there you have it, your mimosa.
Today we're making stuffed tilapia. So we have a tilapia fish and with my special seasoning ingredient. So get it all clean, washed with vinegar and salt water, and put a little bit of seasoning to base it. And then we're going to be stuffing it today with okra and spinach. And also, I have my seasoning, which is the scallion, onion, green pepper, red pepper, and chicken noodles, and my special seasoning. So this is what we're gonna be stuffing it. To start it off, I always like to baste my fish with a little bit of coconut oil. So to give it, you know, a little coconut flavor to it, and also to baste the inside of the fish. To baste in the fish, I'm ready to put in my stuffing inside. So I put it in the center, my okra, my spinach, and noodle and everything. And on top of that, I'm gonna add some jerk sauce. So it gives a spice to it.
Ooh, jerk sauce.
basically a little bit more with the oil over it to get inside the stuff in, so that it can help to cook it. Now for the Jeff sauce.
Show them the drink sauce that you're using. What kind of drink sauce?
This one here is hot, so you want to cool it with this one. In the meantime, we're gonna preheat the oven to 200 electric, leave it in 200. With our fish today. So what I'll do, I'll just make sure I have the foil paper and wax paper. What the wax paper does, the wax paper helps to keep the steam in the fish. Alright, so it won't get sticky to the foil paper. So I put a little bit of the coconut oil again, just to moisten and keep the paper moist. Right, even it out, spread it out. Okay, so I'm laying like 6 crackers to 1 fish. Okay, then after, I just put my fish on top of the crackers. There we go again. I try to baste it a little bit more because I want to keep it all moist and you know. Yeah, there we go. Then, I just wrap it over. I don't do too much of the foil underneath. I just put it halfway. So the steam can flow through. There we go.
And there you have it.
And have it ready to go in the oven. In the oven for about 45 minutes, and then that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. I'll show you my finished product.